I recently got a used Zet Cross. It's quite a big boat, coming in at 8 foot 11 inches and 92.5 gallons. It is, however, in my weight range of 155 to 220 pounds. Zet kayaks are made in the Czech Republic, and this one is in pretty decent condition for a used kayak. The seat is quite comfortable, made from a sturdy closed cell foam seat, and it's got the usual scratches as you can see from a used kayak, but overall it's in very good condition. So I'm taking it out on the Kananaskis River to see what I think of it, and I'll let you know. I like the Zet Cross. It's a very fast kayak, it's got a very high rocker, good for boofing. Overall, it's pretty stable. I need a few personal adjustments to the outfitting, but I'm looking forward to taking this kayak on a few bigger rivers.